It's Seven of Sciences, a.k.a. Professor Seven here on Seven's Rav Channel. Kind of messed up with the intro, but that's okay. This is Seven's Rav Channel. I just wanted to tell a story. I'm from Detroit, Michigan, born and raised. I'm over half a century, you know, military. We're going to get to the final chapter of Seven's Rav Channel, the origin of this channel. That's coming up next, but it was a story here in Columbus, Ohio, and I'm a community guy. My daughter, you know, young Seven of Scientists. We do things here in the community. I do things here for the veterans, blah, 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 blah. But our rec centers, our parks, you know, we try to have these things for the families and the kids. And when the COVID-19 started, the Linden Rec Center was passing out food. The Linden Rec Center was helping families and helping kids with clothing, right? And we doing stuff for the community. The Linden area here in Columbus, Ohio is off the motherfucking hook. And it's the kids. What are we gonna do with and for our kids? Our kids are off the hook. Our kids are stealing cars, wrecking shit, tearing up shit. Around 3 a.m. yesterday, 3 a.m., a bunch of teenagers vandalized the Linden Rec Center. You young motherfuckers out here tearing up shit that we provide food for your families. When y'all ain't got no motherfucking food, no lights, and no clothing and shit, you know where your parents come? You know where your people come? To the Linden motherfucking Rec Center. And you little motherfuckers go out there and tear up shit at 3 a.m. in the morning. Where the fuck is the parents at? It's Seven's Wrath. And I love y'all. I love y'all. I love y'all. But what the fuck are we going to do with our kids, man? And I'm upset because these are my people. My people, they take the time to get resources for the community. They take the time and don't get paid and volunteer like niggas like myself. To do for the kids, man, and do for the community. And 3 a.m., you motherfuckers tear up shit. Let me tell you what I had a debate about with old brother Almighty. I know parents work 3 a.m., but you know what? In Texas, if you kill somebody in a drunk driving, then you have to pay child support if they have kids. These parents, when your kids tear up shit and do shit, y'all should be held responsible. Take that income tax check and pay for what y'all take money, garnish y'all payments. Y'all gonna have to start paying and giving back to the community for what your kids are tearing up, or get your kids the motherfucking together. We gotta do something, man. We have to hold the parents accountable for their kids. And half these parents, I know WBNS Channel 10 did a big story on foster care, Triple Darkness. You had Michaela Pitcher, the one who was about to stab a girl in front of a cop and got shot and killed, and she was in foster care. She's about to, y'all young kids see the police come over and y'all want to turn up. Back in the days when we saw the police, we Skirty Burt, character in my book. We ain't want to see the police. We ain't want to talk to them. We were out. But y'all want to turn up, fight, yell, and stab, and I'm, rest in peace, baby girl. Rest in peace, Michaela. You was wrong, baby. You should have put the damn knife up or knuckle up or whatever. Foster care, 16-year-old hanging with 23, 24 years old, having sex with 23, 24 older dudes, drinking, smoking, being grown. And foster care. Foster care don't give a damn about y'all. Because when y'all turn 18, what happens? Nothing. They ain't set no money up for you. Then no insurance. No nothing. They got the money while they had y'all. Then y'all 18, y'all just gone off into the streets. But let's get back on point. Around 3 a.m., police responded to the rec center on Briarwood Drive for a burglar alarm, right? A group of teenagers broke into the Linden Community Center and caused significant damage Tuesday. It seems like a bunch of teenagers ran in and wanted to cause havoc inside the rec center, said Police Sergeant Joe Albert. Albert said several windows were broken. The teens broke in vending machines. He caused the break-in frustrating because the center is supposed to be a safe place for the teenagers to go. Dominique Schenck, the community relationship chief for the Columbus Recreation and Parks Department, said the center is a place of gathering for the community and to promote safety in the Linden area. It's sad, man. It's sad. Just like Texas did, if you drunk and you kill somebody, got kids, you got to pay child support. When your kid out here doing stuff and tearing up stuff and stealing vehicles, I think the parents should be held responsible. Come out your pocket. You got to do what you got to do. If your kid out here stealing shit, you got to replace it. Come out your pocket. If y'all tearing up community stuff, public property, your taxes and income tax at the end of the year, your earned income tax for your kid that you getting, well, that shit get took. Pay your debt, man. Pay your debt. I'm pissed off, man, because we need to do something about our kids, and we need these young little parents, these little ignorant ass mothers, these little ignorant ass fathers that y'all trying to make y'all kids gangsters and thugs and don't have no fucking education and be mad at others because they educated. Man, y'all need to get it together, man. And I'm disappointed and I'm mad because those are my people. I put in time and resources for free to volunteer, and I see probably them same little badass kids. They need food. They need clothing. Bills getting shut off. Finding electric, resources for the electric to stay on. Giving out fans so y'all can be cool. Giving out food. Keeping your gas on when it's cold so you motherfuckers can have some heat. And you gonna go up there and tear up the very place that's providing for the community? Nigga, we should be out here outraged. I am. Spank one of you little motherfuckers out here. But you can't do that because you little motherfuckers will kill my ass. I ain't trying to die by the hands of no little motherfucking kid. I'm not playing with you kids out here. I'm not fucking with y'all. If y'all don't want to learn, then I'm not fucking with y'all. If y'all don't want nobody to help us, then I'm not fucking with y'all. But the ones who want it, the ones who want to be protected, the ones who want the help, it's going to be there. And we're going to protect them from motherfuckers like y'all that want to run with the devil. Because ain't nothing but over here but God. So we're going to protect ours. Let's get to it. 2020 summer. It's not going down, man. Y'all little niggas, man. Y'all gonna either get down or lay down. Y'all either gonna be right or just move the fuck on and let those who trying to live righteous live righteous. Y'all do when y'all be bad and tear up shit. We not gonna fold. Y'all OG motherfuckers, stand up, man. Have some fucking courage. Let's be smart. Let's move swiftly and let's move tactically. Because these little motherfuckers don't give a fuck, man. What they call themselves, demons and savages? It's God over here. And you ain't got nothing on God. Nothing. Let's get it together, man. It's your boy, Professor Seven. It's Seven's Wrath. This is my time. It's going down.
Still hang around, neither lost nor found. Hear the lonely sound of music in the night. Nights are always bright.
rhyme masterfully, rapidly trashes these guns like Butch Cassidy. Nasty like Dick Dastardly, make you throw in the towel. I will do all sorts of moves. Do raw sports, rhymes blew all thoughts to cruise the dust. It's us, official, nasty. The Aggie still ghastly. You triple S, nigga, soft, sexy, and sassy. We crash, I break your chassis. Yes, we get mental vision.
For every nigga, show me love. True niggas hate me.
For every bitch that show me love. Two bitches trying to take.
For every nigga, show me love. True niggas hate me.
Yo, black dust, miraculous. Head rush, hoes blush. It's only us. Shit flush, shit we lush. It's plush, Lexus. My text bush, your guns rush. The guard trust. Walk the path, right just. Priceless, nigga, you sound like ice crush. You get your shit brushed, no more to discuss. Niggas jealous, cause bitches fell us. The wild rebellious, hell yes. Niggas is wackly, packed us. Fishing ass niggas back us. Can't fuck with us.